part of four conferences. The emphasis of this symposium is to facilitate a dialogue among different stakeholders, including policymakers, donors, program practitioners, and researchers, working on community-driven development programs in Pakistan. I also take this opportunity to welcome CEOs from all RSPs, distinguished national and provincial guests, and committee members who have graced this occasion with their presence. Through this conference, we would like to engage with all of you in an open and constructive dialogue on the theme of conference, which is community-driven development. In the end, I would like to extend our thanks to all conference participants and the extremely dedicated and efficient team of RSPN and BRSP who are responsible for all aspects of the technical sessions, programs, and arrangements of this conference.